Hello, my people. Today, I want to show you how to color grade in DaVinci Resolve with just three notes. And in the first note, I'm just going to show you how to do your auto color. And in the second note, I'm going to show you how to separate your subjects from the background. And the third note, I'm just going to show you how to do some tweaking, and that's all. So as I said, on the first note, I'm just going to show you where you can get your auto color. So to get your auto color, you just go to color and you come down and you see auto color. So when you are putting your auto color, it might take you to this place, but you just go to your color wheel. And on the color wheels, you can just adjust one or two things like the gamma and just take the gamma up, bring the highlight down. Try to do some minus color. You can see this is before. And this is the after. You can just keep on doing some tweaking. So on the second note, I'm just going to show you how to separate the subject from the background. So to separate the subject from the background, what you just need to do, you just come over to qualifier, and from qualifier you can now select the skin. You denoise it and you add some blur into it. What I'm going to do on over to the third note is what they call linking. So I'm going to link my second note to my third note. When I link my second note to my third note, it actually means I am separating the subject from the background, which means anything I touch from the second note is not going to affect the third note. And anything I touch from the third note is not going to affect the second note. So if I highlight, you are going to see what I'm saying. So to do the highlight, you come over here, you click over here, it's going to highlight just that particular note and every effect that is on the note. So I'm clicking the second note so that you can see what I've selected, and I'm going forward to the third note so that you can see what it has unselected. So that's just it. And now from here, I'm just going to disable the highlight. So over here on the background, I am just going to put some colors inside. I'm just going to click over here and go to my primary wheels. So when you are on your primary wheels, I'm just going to add some colors that will separate the background from the subject. So to add those colors, you just come over here to the gamma, which means neat. You try to find some colors who match with your background that can give me some tea and orange look. And on the gain, which means the highlight, I'm just going to add some other kind of colors. And I'm going to go to the lift, which means the shadow, and try to add some colors that is just going to affect just the shadows. So adding the last note is just to just do some tweaking, as I told you, because we consider these two notes as one note. So over here, I will just add some saturation. But before adding the saturation, make sure you are looking your scopes. So I'm going to go to my vector scopes. To go to your vector scope, you just come over here and click vector scope. So that's it, guys. I will come over here now to add some saturation. Alright guys, you can see what we did from before and the after. So guys, my name is Dr. Fun from the F Company. So if you find this video useful, click the subscribe button so that I will be following you up on YouTube. Thank you very much. See you next time.